roam this place.
Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. During this time of year, Tonadus migrate to the Junon region to seek out mates. They build their nests far from civilization and raise their young in pairs. In terms of duties, it often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately, when food is scarce, they may occasionally venture into towns and cities where they have been known to attack humans. As Shinra's activities continue to disrupt the ecosystem, such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that note, please take care not to become a snack during your investigation. I
give it all you got.
Thank you.
business is booming at our one-stop fashion shop.
Junon's Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry. Seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels. Created Phoenix, the firebird of reincarnation from Junon legend within the simulator. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
From the grasslands, did you?
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
You what? God damn it. I told that idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Choco Pack. I'm Gabe, by the way. Owner of the ranch here. And before you ask, my birds are not for rent. Ain't worth the risk. Used to run deliveries, but Shinra put the kibosh on all that. Still trying to keep it going best I can. Well, was trying till my carriage shit the bed. And since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as good as dead. Even the chocobos are feeling down about it all.
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't gotta fix it. But even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. I'm flat broke. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but they just keep coming back. Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. Serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should have known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself. Please, Cloud, he needs help. If not for him, then at least for the chocobos? Maybe I just want to feel like I did a good deed. But look at him, and his birds. Pretty, pretty, please. Sweet!
I wasn't really asking, but I gotta warn you, the parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain chocobo can make that climb. Bird by the name of Belle. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right, let's roll.
Curious to see how this all turns out. You mind your manners around that fella on the mountain, or he's liable to kick you off it. Curious to see how this all turns out.
Sorry for roping you into this, even though he can't pay.
Not can't. Won't. Hate to break it to you, but pretty sure that guy's better off than he looks.
Wait, seriously? Are you saying I got duped? That he's just using me?
Afraid so.
Jerk. Whatever. I'm not doing it for him anyway. I'm doing it for the chocobos.
Thank you.
take the lead. Just like that, okay?
Junon is home to the summoned entity Phoenix. Though Phreach is often associated with fire, Phoenix's flames are no less potent. In fact, the conflagrations of this undying bird are said to imbue those it touches with renewed life. Perhaps it will offer you its grace.
Oh.
was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. It can be found within a derelict structure that sits upon the coastline. This area is mottled with craters resulting from intense warfare between the Republic and Shinra. Do mind your step as you proceed. Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Cloud. As a reminder, you can find transmitter chips buried within Republic ruins throughout the land. Analyzing life springs may help you pinpoint the precise location of these chips. You should make an effort to seek out more of them if you wish to obtain new formulas. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Mind your manners around that fella on the mountain, or he's liable to kick you off it. Curious to see how this all turns out. You mind your manners around that fella on the mountain, or he's liable to kick you off it.
We're trying to fix Gabe's cart.
Oh, so you're looking for parts. Well, you'll have to come back tomorrow, or the day after. I'm too tired to help you right now.
Think a swift kick could get him up?
Rise and shine! Get up, sleepyhead! Come on, please!
The voice of an angel. I'm gonna dream sweet dreams tonight. You want to get my ass up? Then you bring me exactly what's on that list, got it?
Well?
I say we get his ass up.
What? Didn't you read the list? Everything I need's written right there. This some kind of joke? You ain't got nothing.
nearby.
Study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detecting rapid increase in... Wait, Tifa, don't!
Reinforcements are here! We're saved!
Why do we look like this?
Hey, watch where you shoot!
Ah! Captain!
Don't give up the fight.
No! Glad you're here, troopers. Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
Now what did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come! Bree's ours!
And we owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight!
Not again.
Hold up! The Proto Relic! What is that I spy?
What is that I spy?
My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Hold! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, Ray.
Incredible! Simply incredible! No phenomenon like this has ever been observed before! It was as if the very fabric of time and space was twisted. But how? And why?
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto Relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
You're right. Of course. The Proto Relic. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.
Isn't Fort Condor kind of a big deal in Midgar?
Yeah, it was really popular in Sector 7.
Maybe I should have gotten into it earlier. Think I could still learn the basics?
I don't see why not. I bet both you and Red could pick it up quickly.
What do you say to that?
I accept any and all challengers.
Oh, someone sounds confident. No backing out, okay?
Listen to y'all. As if we've got nothing better to do. Some more Shinra skulls.
Before we do this, are we sure we can get back?
Based on the analysis of your previous trip, I am confident you'll return following the conclusion of the match. Failing that, you may be assured that I will retrieve you myself.
Get used to this.
It's not so bad.
Oh?
I'm going in! Charge!
could this be?
Captain!
Troopers, you're just in time.
Come, friends! Let us join forces to lay waste to those fiends and reclaim my treasure!
What do you mean, your treasure? It came from our world. It belongs to us.
Oh, cease your whinging, man. We've no time for it. Right now, we can but charge!
Your mission is to help us break through the enemy lines and retrieve the artifact they stole.
With the captain's aggressive approach, I fear we'll surely fail. Please, we can't succeed without you.
Captain! We're coming!
That's our cue.
Indeed. Yet we shan't rest till my prize is mine once more. Now, charge!
Oh, no, you don't! Oh.
You fool!
What is the meaning of this?
Captain! Wait! Don't leave without us!
Welcome back to reality, everyone. Oh, it seems you've returned empty-handed.
Sorry, kid.
Don't be. I wish I could have done more, but there was so much interference. We're dealing with a powerful energy source, powerful enough to call current models into question.
Hey, Chadley, I think I heard the captain call the proto-relic his treasure or something. You know anything about that?
Sadly, no. While I could offer theories, I require more data to speak with confidence. I can, however, inform you of the relic's location. Let's head there next.
Cloud, have you by chance observed the species of bird that likes to gather at life springs? It's a new one entirely, which I have taken to calling Spring Seeker Owl. If you ever have trouble locating a life spring, I suggest following these creatures. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Thank you. Okay, let's go!
Do this fast. Keep it together.
Oh, Nothing
doing.
punch through.
Too bad.
keep it up.
Seizing the ocean. We're unable to complete all the objectives. Might you try again?
Your efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop Materia? Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.